When I was in the army, we were going on a mission. To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemy. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died. 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful! You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway!
No!
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
We feel Felsten is going to kill us! Shit! We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Roman, I'm here. What are you doing? Why do you whisper?
I am on Tesla Street, near Perestroika. Come, Nico, quick!
Ladies, this is Roman Berlik, but I guess you already know that. Leave a message.
Please make a U-turn while safe.
Todo el
have arrived.
Where are you, Roman?
Psst, Nico!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man!
I'm freaking out, man! I'm being followed! I saw them!
Don't be ridiculous! You're being paranoid!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Everything was fine, and then you show up, and now we're dead! Because Felsten is a psychopath! He's going to kill us! Because we killed Vlad! Vlad was his man! That's how it works! You kill their guy, they kill you!
Roman! Get out of there, man! Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there. You smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself. Oh!
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fat Man. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Wake up! We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andrei.
Why not? You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. I shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay, okay. You're dead like sit up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I'm tied up in the basement a long way from home, while some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television! Good lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house, making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Nico Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I agree. Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Bonjour, moi.
Now listen, Nico Bellic. You are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me. You owe me. I got some digheads in my neighborhood trying to run a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you untie Roman?
Хорошо.
Shut up, Roman.
Shut up!
Roman, shut up!
Him up.
Shut up, Roman!
Shut up! That's
it! Roman, shut up! Fuck!
Mikhail!
Shut up!
Stop shooting people, you maniac!
My wife doesn't like when people shout!
Whatever!
You better get those screens soon!
Or I will personally pull your cousin's stitches out, one by one, and watch his guts spill onto the floor! Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin, but you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman! Roman!
Go! 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 I'll take care of him.
Fuck!
In the abundance of water, the pool.
I hear the police car. What now?
The van is driving around South Broker. Pull it over, take it to our lockup on Duke's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans do you think there are in South Broker?
That is a problem for you and your cousin, not me. Keep pulling vans over until you find the TVs. Goodbye.
Get out with no funny business.
I ain't got nothing. You wasting your time.
What you got back there? TVs? Show me.
Hey, you got bad information, brother.
Man, get out of here. Come out and don't try nothing.
You're making a mistake. We're paying protection money to Kenny Petrovic.
Are you carrying a shipment of TVs?
This is a big screw-up. Motherfucker!
Nights at 9, 8 Central on CCC.
Weasel News.
Weasel News, where the fatal car accident of the day is sponsored by the Liberty City Salamanders women's basketball team, begging you to actually watch a game.
Prominent Deputy Police Commissioner Francis McCreary is considering pushing for promotion to the job with Liberty City's finest when his boss, Mitt Fitzsimmons, retires next month. McCreary has had a glittering career in the police department since growing up in a tough Duke's neighborhood. He's currently engaged in community projects in Bohan and the constant fight against organized crime. He attributes the recent rise in violent crime to illegal immigration.
They call Liberty City the city that never sleeps, probably because soulless advertising agency workers, lawyers, and hedge fund managers are tweaking their faces is off on crystal meth to endure 70-hour work weeks. One activist is giving away free hydroponic weed samples and says meth is awful.
I've left the van where you say. How's Roman?
He's okay. A little scarred, but okay. You did good. Mikhail needs someone like you. Stop by and see him sometimes.
I need your car.
Holy shit!
Steven Von Singer. Now, when my little girl was born, I was more than a little upset. For one, I wanted a pretty child. And secondly, I didn't want her to inherit her mother's looks. After divorcing her mom and disowning her, I've dedicated years of my life to ensure others don't experience this terrible pain of random DNA sequencing. With my subsequent children, each has been perfectly suited to complement and work within my family unit, genetically refined so that my family is perfect. Just like in the movies. And now, for the right price, you can too.
Dr. Steven Von Singer and his team here at EII have turned a baby from a nasty surprise into a perfect gift. Don't take the chance of having an imperfect baby and being forced to drown it in the bathtub. Choose life, perfectly designed, made for you by science. Visit us on the web at eugenicsincorporated.com and start designing your perfect baby today.
Cyber future in Tokyo, 2030. A radioactive plant has merged with a robot and is on a tale of destruction. And only a hot teen Japanese schoolgirl can save humanity by sleeping with it.
Oh, 2.0!
need to fight crime.
But she's gotta hunt down her dead ninja parents and deal with the coming of age innocence of being a hot teen girl.
Anime whore.
The Red Cloud Tsunami series continues. It's the hit anime film of the year.
Princess Robot Bubblegum.
Poorly dubbed in English from the Japanese.
Now we make a love like a crush gun.
Hey, Nico.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
Lay off that stuff.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm? Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. Getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many
blah,
bodies,
blah,
too much
blah,
attention
blah, blah,
will be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not we. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yes. But you treat me like a child. I run things my way. Dmitry Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said, get out of my sight!
We're going to that sex shop on Hove Beach. Basement, and he didn't cut Mikhail in.
At least he could have done is sent over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing supplies.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
What are we doing? Commercial?
If it's not like that, don't do anything.
I leave my kids at home unattended when I go out.
For fuck's sake, is everyone an idiot? Fuck you!
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's,
in the back?
No, he's...
He better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting, I swear.
Get out of the way!
Fuck. You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage Bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph! You think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it, huh? We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you.
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
Is that a fact?
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We can push in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
Hey, man, please, go easy on me. Come on, big guy.
Shoot him in the fucking leg.
All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine. Here you go. We ain't gonna have the...
You should have thought of that earlier.
Please don't hurt me. I'm an actor.
Joseph, I thought you were a better businessman than this. We go, Nico. And we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Chapel.
Make a U-turn. We're safe.
I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw...
It's underground. A back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem?
In your very own...
Mikhail, я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке. I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive. Черт, Mikhail! Mikhail! Fuck! You're lucky! Roman don't try to make you kill someone every 2 seconds!
To be so amazed. Try and focus. It's about more than barbecue, I assure you. It's about the great question science can never answer. Why?
Down that alleyway. Pick out what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
All right. You don't look like a cop. Buy what you want.
I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin's.
So, you and Mr. Faustin. Have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe Danny will not try to kill me.
Thank you for your help, Nico. Come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.
Hey!
Hey, boy, don't move, don't move!
Fuck,
don't move, boy,
how
are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Nico.
Nico?
Batman, what's going on, sir?
Some boy just beat off the door. Some boy just call himself Nico, say he want to see a road boy.
Nico? I'm a boy that Batman, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Your boy, that?
Yeah.
Sure. Why that, come on, you. Come on, upstairs, go talk to me. Careful and thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
People knock on people door and thing, you have to be careful and thing.
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, man, see it.
Hey, don't worry.
Watch where you're doing. See, your boy over there, son, Nico. Go deal with him, see.
Oh, I'm Nico. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know? Anyway, some boy around with Batman, you know? I'm going to ask you a favor. Go on, no?
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh, them no want to give me my money and thing, and every corner my corner and want my money and thing, you know. I know sweat I go in, I want to deal with the case proper, you know, see.
All right, let me explain. It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed. But they're not cutting me.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them, see it?
Right, it's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth. You worry about cheap? But now worry about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, I say the boy them other things on my corner, that and thing. And I say every corner on my corner, I think I'm going to write that to the boy them. I go on and say, oh, they want to give me my money. Oh, something go on with that.
All right, hear me now. What Batman is saying is, the boy them are some novice, see? You go find them when you go up on the corner, Alpha and Salt Boat. See? When you go down and say, you're gonna see and just deal with them, see? And you'll find out how them work, alright?
Alright.
Alright. You want some of that spliff here?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Alright, respect.
Why you pass me some of that thing we have over there, son?
Yeah, dear. Hold on. We got the face today.
Tried to link Liberty City's gay community to terrorism. Dawkins himself has now said his comments were misconstrued and misquoted, and in a statement commented, "Some of my best friends are gay, I just don't want to know why. Can we all get back to the important matter of fighting terrorism by any means possible?" The controversy continues.
After heavy lobbying, the action group border agents Loveland Security helped push through a new border security bill that gives agents greater powers to catch, detain, and execute illegal immigrants. Wealthy legislators expressed alarm at the plan, saying the best way to stop illegal immigration is to pay all Americans $3 an hour, abolish the minimum wage, and health care benefits.
A new report by a neoconservative think tank says that Europe is still underperforming. Riddled with binge drinkers... Experts say if the continent plans on competing globally, they will need to begin slashing social services and taxes. I'm Jim Harrison, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. LTXT still lives!
Get out of the fucking road!
That's some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product. Carter dropping in to pick some up. Be ready. Yo, back off me, bitch.
Okay, then I'll chase you. You're just making me angry. Roman, my cousin. I'd really like a cab if you could send one to me.
You need walk? No longer. There's a cab coming to you.
Okay, Roman tell me I have to pick you up because you his cousin or something. Lovely
wife, I want to go to Walk Hill Avenue, face. Okay?
I'm going to hate this drive.
So, you've been working for Roman long?
Ever since I got to this city, my friend. Roman's been screwing me ever since I got here. Yes.
Hey, man, don't talk shit about Roman. If he don't pay fairly, go work for someone else.
Yeah, whatever. I don't do this crap for the money anyway. I just here for the pussy, man.
Yeah? Girls dig this car, do they? Useful to know.
It's not the car, my friend. It's the player driving this shit. I pick up a girl from the airport. I'm gonna be hitting that shit up in a hotel room soon as we get there. For real, man. I had my hands on more tourists than airport security. If a woman turns up at Francis International, then this guy is going to know about her concealed weaponry. You get me?
Sure. You bang tourists. I get the point.
My friend, I got so much pussy around this town, I'm surprised there's any left for the rest of you chumps.
Me too.
There aren't too many of them around anymore, so we better fight for the few we got left. All right, let me tell you, I love my country. I would love to tongue kiss the Statue of Happiness. You know, just reach my hand underneath that big smock she's wearing and just give her a nice freedom squeeze. Let's go to the phones. You're through to me, Richard Bastion.
Hi, Ricky. I'm a Bastion buddy.
Talking talking about? There are a lot of great traditions left, like hating open-minded liberals and spreading unsubstantiated slurs about them. Okay? Now, on Independence Day, you know, I like to find a nice Indian casino and celebrate by trying to steal their shit again. That's what I'm into. Traditional values. Kim, on line two.
You know what really concerns me about America? The educational system. First of all, the liberals are making our children learn things like geography. Who cares where the terrorists come from? If our children know about other countries, there's less time spent teaching them about America's superiority. You don't need geography to kill terrorists.
If I had all the time in the world that I've wasted on explaining things to women. Here, let me explain something to you, all right? Public education is another lie. Okay, you see it in the bunk they're teaching is science. Now, science is good when it teaches you how to turn a million ungrateful foreigners into glass. That I'm giving a thumbs up to, okay? That's a great discovery. But don't tell me that anything that I do causes a problem. I don't want to hear that, because you're the problem. You know why? Because this is the land of the free, not the land of the free lunches for minorities, okay? I don't care if they are the ones serving it. They shouldn't get it for free. Okay, we've got a live terror sighting. Hello, you're on the Richard Bastian Show.
Yeah, I'm on the train, and I see a guy who's a terrorist. This guy's really suspicious.
Okay, good. What's he doing?
He's sitting there reading some religious shit.
Okay, now how can you tell this shit's religious? What is it? What's going on with it?
I'm sure it is. It's in a different fucking language. It's Spanish or something.
That is a sure sign, okay? Now, what you're sitting across from right there is Al Conquista.
Now get out of here and don't trouble me again.
That's some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product. Dropping in to pick some up. Be ready. Don't get so close to a brother.
Oh, okay. Well, it's a good thing I didn't have none of that spliff.
I got friends, bitch! Stay off of me!
Fuck this!
Testosterone energy drink. Live life to the limit. Salsa. Bachata. Merengue. Of course. Hey.
Pick up a paper, 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 pick up a paper
Yo, back off me, bitch!
Okay, then I'll chase you.
Yo, get off a brother's back!
Hey, buddy, do not do that again.
Have these!
You're going to need more than that to protect yourself.
I'm just trying to put food in my baby's mouth.
To stop fucking this shit up! Hey, Roman, you couldn't send a cab for a cousin in need, could you?
Sorry, cousin, but I don't have no cabs right now. You must call again later.
Contact.
kind of cars winners have. Okay, my name's Bruce Kibbutz. How do winners roll? I'm talking automotive bling, baby. I'm talking rims made with fake spinning gemstones. I'm talking put your name in classy script on the hood. I'm talking about being original. Just like everyone else who can afford to be. I'm talking about taking a $250,000 sports car designed by world-class engineers and letting a guy from East Hook modify it so it's worth a lot less. That's right, a lot less. That's player style, baby. Because you can. Because you're different. Brucey's Executive Lifestyle Autos. Visit us on the web at Brucey's Executive.
Get so close to a brother.
Fuck. Here we go.
Yo, be cool, Lieutenant. Should've recycled this shit.
Oh, you're just making me angry.
Yo, you don't wanna be messing with my boys.
Didn't have to do that shit.
Step off me, punk. I was raised like a Muslim, praying to the east. Made up my life really grind out of these black skin. Cause I've been playing a few. This fight ain't gonna go your way.
You best not be coming in here. We packing.
Shit! Nothing to move.
He's coming
bullshit.
In. You done got us killed.
You better play nice. I don't want to finish you off. Tell Batman that I got rid of the competition.
Righteous. The corner belong to I again. Ain't nobody gonna fuck with Ice Corner no more, no things. One love, Nico. How's it going?
Okay. You and Batman got any more work you need help with?
The funny thing you should mention that to my brother. Batman is right impressed with what you're doing for I&I. You want to know if you want to deliver some package around town to some various people and things in the city. plenty of corn in that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Wicked, man. Give me a call when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, Bridget.
Hey, cousin, how about we check out some massive fake titties at the gentleman's club?
There is nothing your cousin loves more than titty! Come get me in next hour!
Videmo se uskoro.
Or lose it, asshole. I was starting to think you wouldn't come. Let's go now.
Nico B in the house!
Sometimes I cannot believe you are here with me. Really, I can't.
It's hardly been a lot of fun since I turned up, cousin.
Correct. It has been a fucking nightmare, but that's not the point.
No?
No, the point is, fuck it.
Ah, is this where we eat, cousin? Let's do it. I am no longer hungry, cousin. That was good.
No, the point is, fuck it. The Bellic cousins are here in the land of opportunity, and we are making trouble for any fools who get in our way.
If you say so.
You say so, man. I do. I just did. It's good to have you here. Whatever shit we get into, man, it's good.
Thanks. Don't you miss home? You've been there a long time. You never get homesick?
Sure. I miss things about home, but I think things are ruined now.
Yes, I know what you mean.
I miss the good times we had as children, when our fathers were too drunk to beat us, when there was food and the sun was shining, but now I live here and life is good.
Is it?
Yes, cousin, it is. Sure, this place is crazy, but so is home. And here it is okay to be an eccentric go-getter businessman with a taste for fine women, wine, and song.
Is that how you see yourself? My God, you are deranged, cousin. This place has made you sick.
Fuck you. I'm an individual, my friend. One of a kind.
Or, to put it another way, a freak.
Alright?
Conéctate! Vive ahora!
Roman Melly,
but I guess
you already
know. Ah, that's me being stupid. Y enviarlas a tus amigos. Play with your ringtones. Haga una foto de tu jefe cambiándose en el gimnasio. Evita a la gente y ahora tiempo escribiendo mensajes de texto que tardan 20 veces más que una llamada. Es el futuro pasivo-agresivo, increíblemente solitario de Wiz Wireless. Wiz Wireless, build social vibe.
Improvisational rhythm has come to Star Junction. It's a rhythmic music art performance.
Hey, yo!
It's the new performance rhythm sensation. Banging trash can lids for an hour. Critics say it's astonishing. Astonishing what people from out of town will get to see. It's a story told by men and women fighting with brooms. Tap dancing with sanitation materials. Hear them make music out of trash can lids. Matchboxes. Pregnancy test.
Fuck me.
A homeless man. And their own bodies. Get the rhythm of the night. Get the beat of the urban drum. Get access to an incredible merchandise purchasing opportunity, including incredible soundtracks and t-shirts, so you can live the rhythm 24/7. Banging trash can lids for an hour. Tickets on sale now.
Oh, cousin, I salivate at the thought of all the naked flesh in there. Let's go.
Oh, please, come right in.
You started a ruckus. You started a ruckus. You started a ruckus.
Yeah, I'm at the top of the globe. I got the torch, we about to burn down the thrones. We need a change, look at the world that we live. Look how the evil is grown, all the innocence lost. We need a new beginning, man, the vision is off. We need to rage, wage war, yeah, we need to rage on. I'm here, war boots, I'm a